breaking news, a jury has convicted entrepreneur Elizabeth Holmes on 4 counts of fraud and conspiracy at her former startup Theranos, but acquits on some charges. Prosecutors say she intentionally misled investors, doctors, and patients about her company's blood testing ability. We'll have more on our website, weareiowa.com.